than gold, whiter than snow, deeper than the ocean, wider than the sea. Encwadini mahubo 23 libhayibheli lethi noma ngihamba esikhosini selifundile kufa angesabi lutho ngoma ngiyadi ukuthi wena unami bukeli noma ngabe sihambaphi nakulo mnyaka wa 2024 let's just know that uNkulunkulu nathi it doesn't matter how difficult things are nakulo nyaka solusisho njalo mbukeli sithi asangeke sithandaze sichubeke sithandaze sengayekeli kuthandaza sihlale uNkulunkulu noma ngabe timo tematima kangakanani uNkulunkulu wethembekele mbukeli nalo nyaka wa 2024 ukhona uNkulunkulu whatever that you are facing uNkulunkulu taksita uNkulunkulu ekugcineni utasikhiphele kuphumeleliseni mina nawe asihlale endzaweni yethu singasukuyo ngalawo mavi bukela kuthi asinalithuba ngikuvusele ngikwamukele hlelo lakho lihamba embili i-Gospel Impact lolu hlelo mbukele lapho khona sithumisane lomdzara wetinsuku ngato tingoma namuhla hleleni mbukele sinesiqiniseko sokuthi naliphela leli hlelo mina nawe sivuselekele moyeni ngoba ngiloko nje sisebenza kuwena namuhla mbukele siyakhumbutana emandla kaNkulunkulu siyakhumbutana ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona I know sometimes when you face a situation uyive ngathi uNkulunkulu akeva as we start the year ngiyathi labanye libeva ngazi ukuthi mhlawumbe this not going to be a good year just because they started here on a bad page guess what ukhona uNkulunkulu asivuleke hlelo ngengoma lemnanzi kakhulu eyakhe nothando wakahlophe ingoma lethi impilo yami itfokotela mbukele
Bwana wangu selango sami twala lami smagate libola makholwayo yemagakho omunye ongangi patela yona.
Mbukele siphuma ingomeni emnandzi kakhulu ngethembe ukuthi ithokotele kakhulu ehlelweni Gospel Impact njobe ngisho ke mbukele ukuthi namuhla senda njalo siyakhuthatana futhi sivuselana nemoyeni ngadoda ingoma. Just to remind ourselves ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona lesi sikhathi awudzingi ukuva live lesi sikhathi just need songs just to remind you of how great God is ukuthi uNkulunkulu nawe lapho khona khona angakhiphe ebuseni. What I want you to do kulo mnyaka mbukele as we are starting the year ukuthi nje whatever that you face through ungakhulumi lesimo losibhekako kepha ukhulume lokwati kona ukuthi uyakufuna nangabe uyagula ukhulume ukuphila uNkulunkulu utavela abe ngumphilisi wakho. Ukhuluma ukukhola ukhuluma ukuphumelela noma simo singavumi ukhuluma lokuhle kodwa na uthi lomnyamhlabeleli kunemandla lumi lakho mbukele nawe enda njalo. Speak what you want to see, talk about positive things no matter how bad the situation is. You know it's thola another beautiful song ingoma yakhe Sinach let's see we are winning. Indeed you are winning. Guess what, because umkhulu ngakithi nalo seven we are indeed winning. 2024 we're doing this, we are winning. Enjoy the next song.
Jesus, my Savior.
thanks, Lord. Than gold, whiter than snow.
Just sweet,
no.
Solo ngile hlelo iGospel Impact mbuke lapho khona sitivumisa nalomdzala wetinsuku. Namhlanje hlelo njobe ngishito ukuthi sivuselane emoyeni mbukele sifakana nje amandla sacala umnyaka ukuthi yati kutsini. We've cried nga 2023, we've complained. This year what we are doing is just being grateful. Lesikwenda konje sibonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi Lord we thank you for this day that we have. We know the situation hasn't changed, but siyati ukuthi wena utashintsha lesimo. Siyati ukuthi wena ukhona nalonyaka siyati ukuthi sizikhipha ekuphumeleliseni. All we have to do ukuthi sine sethembeke kuye sihlale emthandazweni ukuthi imvule ebuhlungu mbukele ukuthi ufune tinvo ungamfuni lo mnikati wale tinvo but ufune le tinvo kuye kulo mnyaka sitifundise lokuthi asifune yena kuqala everything else shall follow nyalo ke mbukele besiphuma kuye ingoma yakhe ayanda ntazi ingoma lethi nasempini impela nasempini usilwele ku 2023 he'll do it again 2024 nyalo ke we're gonna go to another beautiful song ingoma yakhe Loyiso Bhala mbukele let's kingdom come ngethemba ukuthi sitifokotela.
than snow.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh,
Mbukeli solo kulo hlelo iGospel Impact libitela ngiyembali wakasimelane umnguni Mpembe Ndlebe Zemchawane kanti khane moyeni mbukeli as you are starting the year asicale ngeligiya lesetulu mbukeli simbonge uNkulunkulu like I was saying so this year is time for us to rest and relax and just be grateful for the gift of life because sathi ukuthi phambilini we've been complaining about COVID, we've been complaining about a whole lot of things that were happening the previous years, but this year 2024 let's just be grateful. I know things might not look easy right now, but just be grateful ukuthi uNkosi uphila kwami kusho kona ukuthi there's another chance for me to change, kusho kona ukuthi nakusasa langa lokuthi ngichubeke ngipushe into dishinje ngiyathi ukuthi wena ukhona. Just remind yourself that ukuthi nalonyaka uNkulunkulu khona loko nje akube mavakho umbukele ukuthi yes I'm sick but ukhona uNkulunkulu. Sifuma ke ngomeni yakhe our sister Londiwe Siphiwe kaNxumalo nyareke wena go straight to South Africa. I'm talking about joyous celebration ingoma lemnazi kakhulu umbukele ngethembe ukuthi nawe udayithokotela lapha ekhaya.
Wakazi mula, u Jesu,
than snow. Purer than gold, whiter than snow.
So the song says that mountains are still being moved. Strongholds are still being loosed. God, we believe, 'cause yes, we can see it, that wonders are still what you do. I love this when y'all it says, and bodies are still being raised. Giants are still being slain. God, we believe. Yes, we can see that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Say, we are here. Set our hearts on you. Come and do what you do, 'cause we need a move. We need a move.
Can you shout that out? We need a move.
We need a move.
Oh!
Mbukelwe Gospel Impact sifume ngomelo mnanzi kakhulu ingoma yakhe Tasha Cobbs ngethembe ukuthi uyithokotele kakhulu ngethembe ukuthi mbukelwe uthokotele kakhulu kuhlasana nathi ehlelweni Gospel Impact nanamuhla ngethembe ukuthi wakhekile moyeni mbukele nalonyaka sente njalo sihlale uNkulunkulu sihlale emthandazweni ithemba lethu silibeke uNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibheli abemthembayo uJehova afana nentaba iSiyoni engeke yazanyazanyiswa nakulokunyaka asingasuki uNkulunkulu nakulomnyaka asingasuki endzaweni yethu sihlale kuye sihlale emthandazweni ngaso sonke isikhathi egcineni uNkulunkulu tasikhipha ekuphumeleliseni all I want you to do this year is to be grateful don't complain just be grateful and say Lord I see the mountain it's hard it's difficult but I'm grateful for the gift of life because kusho bona ukuthi udatibonakalisa empilweni yami mbukele sesifike ngiphethene nohlelo Gospel Impact ngethembe ukuthi utaphinze ube nathi vinanzelayo ngaso sona isikhathi lesifana we're going to close up the show ngengoma lephuma from our brother from South Africa ngikhuluma ngaye Rupiwe amanyaka ingoma lethi uyingcwele mbukele make sure you tune in again next week same time same place from me Mbali Simelane Omngoni Mpembe Ndebe Mchawane and the rest of the crew sizin sele kahle and God bless you.
When the world was so mad, we have a seeker.